Thank you all for coming out today. My name is James Burnett. I'm the Director of Public Affairs at the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office. Joining us today are the family of Deputy David Demos. Thank you very much for coming out for this tribute ceremony to Deputy Demos and the sacrifice that he made in the line of duty. Joined today by Milwaukee County Sheriff Ernell Lucas, Chief Deputy Danita Ball, and Captain James Novotny, as well as Captain Paul Thompson and other members of the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office. When the sheriff concludes his remarks, he and Vivian will take the wreath outside to place at the memorial, and we'll come back to continue the ceremony at that point. We'll turn this over now to Sheriff Lucas.
Thank you, Director Burnett, to members of the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office, to all of our invited guests and friends, and to this Demos family. We're most humbled to be here today, because today we honor an individual who served this organization for years with honor and integrity. He was an individual who had a zest and a zeal for public service, and he gave his all to his work here in the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office, serving the people of Milwaukee County. Very grateful to know David in my time in law enforcement. He's an individual with a big heart, very compassionate, cared about his community, cared about his co-workers, and he cared about the people of Milwaukee County. On a January day, 25 years ago, David was doing what he loved, and that is serving our community. He was helping a disabled motorist along I-94. When a vehicle came along, struck Deputy Demos. And in that moment, we lost Deputy Demos. But his sacrifice has never been forgotten. Deputy Demos was one of the first canine handlers in the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office because he had a compassion for animals. He was someone who comes from a large family, as evidenced by the family members that are represented here today and the stories that were told to me today of the extended family that he has. He's someone that served his country, serving in the United States Air Force. So you see, this individual was about service, sacrifice, and dedication. We're very grateful for the life of Sheriff Deputy Demos, that his name is now on the highest honor that an individual can receive from the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office. That's how much he remains with us, and his legacy remains with us. And he will always be in our hearts for his service, his sacrifice, and his commitment. To his widow, who's here with us today, we thank you for coming. To all of his family, we thank you again for his service and sacrifice. And to all his colleagues and coworkers who are here today, we will always uphold the values and the honors that he truly held. We're very grateful for the life of Deputy David Demos. And again, he will always remain in our hearts. Today we have dedicated a plaque to honor the 25th commemoration of the life of Deputy Demos that I'll read following a wreath laying ceremony, that I will join his widow in going outside to lay the wreath in front of the fallen deputy memorial, at which time we will then come back in and read the proclamation and conclude our service. So with that, Director Burnett, would his widow please step forward, please. Thank you. And let me... Vivian, if you would take the honor. I'd ask now if we wait to our... media partners return. If we all may observe a moment of silence for our fallen brother, Sheriff Deputy David Demos. Thank you. I will read a plaque, a proclamation that will be given to the widow of Deputy Sheriff David Demos. It reads as follows. Whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos was born on September 20, 1951, and was called to his eternal reward on January 25th, 1997. Whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos is survived by his wife and his children. And whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos was a pillar of the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office, a respected veteran of 15 years who had given distinguished service in multiple divisions. And whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos was a patriotic American who defended his country in the United States Air Force before returning to protect his community. And whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos exemplified the values of honor, integrity, and trust that members of the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office strive to uphold each day. Whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos was a courageous man who proved to be a dedicated public servant in life and a selfless hero in death. And whereas Deputy Sheriff David Demos' service will continue to inspire his loved ones and everyone he touched. Now, therefore, I, Sheriff Ernell Lucas, do hereby honor the memory and legacy of Deputy Sheriff David Demos and ask God's blessings upon his loving family and his friends and his colleagues. Thank you. I'll turn it back over to Director James Burnett. Thank you.
Thank you, Sheriff. That concludes the formal event today. Should anyone care to contribute to the cause of combating drunk driving, please do so in Deputy Demos' name to Mothers Against Drunk Driving. We have information if you need to link to a particular page for him. Thank you for coming.